All right, guys, welcome to a very special first time playing The Walking Dead. To be honest, it's not my first time playing this, at least episode one, that is. I went through it a couple of times, once when it was free for Xbox Live and PSN, and I'm planning to go through the whole series for you guys throughout the course of these couple months. So let's get to it. All right, just to let you know, I do have all of them installed here. So episode 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and also the special episode of 400 Days. So we're going to get to that at the very end. Alright, we're going to take Slay Save spot number 3, and we're going to play it out. So, enjoy, guys. Let's go standard. Yep, a new day. Alright, we got a little low time here. Here we go! I'm a man, shackled, in the back of a cop car. Our eyes meet.
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
Dang straight, I didn't. Alright.
You know what they say about reckoning?
I don't, but I reckon it's a lot like a seaman.
Yeah, something like that.
You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
Not for me.
Because guys in your position already said it enough.
Hey, that's a wrong assumption, buddy. This guy be judging. Let's just take a look around. Back of a cop car. Oh, look, the sun is shining. Got a laptop computer. What model is that, buddy? What model is that? He's on his Facebook page. Looks like he's on his Facebook page. Bro, you gonna say something? It's kinda awkward just sitting here. Unless I gotta do more of this. Oh, okay. Oh. Our eyes meet again.
I followed your case a little bit. You being a making boy and all.
You've got an opinion then?
Let's be a punk.
I wouldn't say that. I go in for that innocent till proven guilty thing. Even considering who they say you kill.
Okay, let's try to get situated here. I normally...
Any of that seem important to you?
All of it, but that box never shuts up. Sit in this seat and pay too much attention and you'll drive yourself crazy. I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
University of Georgia, Atlanta.
You meet your wife in Athens?
Don't bring out my wife.
You want to know how I see it?
Not really.
Too bad. It's my car. You might have the right to remain silent, but it don't mean I gotta be.
Man, this guy. Oh, look at that shotgun.
Could be you just married the wrong woman.
Oh, he didn't! He didn't! Forgive me about choice, that was very limiting.
Hey,
Well, yeah, I never played it on the keyboard and mouse. I've always used a 360 controller, so this is my first time actually playing on the keyboard and mouse, so we'll see how it goes.
I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting.
All officers are available for incoming 217.
Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane.
I've been kicking the back of the seat too.
Stop. That's government property, and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
Damn.
Man, not even close. They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door.
That's
he
grim.
He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself. It goes to show, people up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you.
This bro, watch the road!
A bit more hilarious if I do say
oh,
so.
Shit.
This other
Oh. Alright guys, here we go. For you guys in the live stream, thank you for joining me today. Let me know what I can improve on in the chat. And for you guys joining me on YouTube, thank you. He dead.
Hey, officer, are you all right?
Brah, he dead.
I'm still cuffed back here.
He dead. Get down that door. Get down the window. Get out of here. Lee, crawl toward freedom. Be a man.
I need to drag myself out that window.
Freedom's an inch away, man. Freedom. Oh. W. Okay.
The officer's shotgun is up there.
So I always played a lot of point and click adventure games when growing up, so lesson learned is interact with everything. Because you might need it later.
Looks empty.
Well, duh.
It'll be easier to carry with these cuffs on.
Alright, let's follow this blood trail.
Officer? God damn.
Alright. Yep, there's our keys. Alrighty. Turn the brightness up on this a little bit. Alrighty. Oh, Kung Fu! Look at that. That's like Indiana Jones action there. One more to being a free man! Free at last! Free at last! What the?
Officer,
man.
Holy shit!
Back away. Use S to get back. That's right. Get back, get back. Get back.
Get away from me!
Grab the shotgun.
Foo!
Boom! No matter how many times I do this, or play this section, it still really gets to me.
His skin's all rotten and he smells like shit. What the hell is this?
Okay.
Are you dead?
Hey! Are you dead?
Man, he can't hear you. You're dead. He's dead. Where do I go? Oh, wait, wait, wait. Oh!
Help! Go get someone! There's been a shooting!
Oh, what's this? Oh, I got a bum leg still. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Hey, it looks like the boomer from Left 4 Dead. It's a little bit leaner.
Hello? Anybody?
It feels weird they're playing around, playing this on a keyboard and mouse. It is with a controller, but maybe it's my mouse.
Fill one of those teacups with some bourbon if I could.
Man's thirsty.
No ladder. I'm not getting up there anyway. This leg the way it is.
Talk to Treehouse.
Help!
Anybody up there?
Yeah, the sensitivity on this mouse is kind of lagging a little bit, so I might have to switch it out next time I play this for you guys. What?
I wonder if anybody's home.
Hello? Anybody home? I need a little help.
Maybe if you let yourself in. Oh.
Coming in. Don't shoot, okay? Ah! Hello? I'm not an intruder. Or one of them.
These people might need more help than I do.
Alright, it's getting kind of darker right now, but hoping you guys see this. Hey, it's a unicorn! Oh, that'd be blood. That examine pool blood.
Jesus.
Oh, bookshelf.
Furniture overturned, blood everywhere. Jesus.
It is your savior.
Maybe there's something on there.
What the?
What's that beeping?
Here we go.
Three new messages.
Let's hear it.
One left at 5:43 p.m.
Hey, Sandra. This is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before the spring break.
I'm sorry, Lee.
11:19.
Yeah. I did not.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us, but all the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3, left at 6:51 a.m.
Kim killed over Spoon?
Baby, if you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you.
Hey, how'd you get over there?
Daddy?
Oh, excuse me.
Hello?
You need to be quiet.
I'm not a monster.
Good.
All right. How old are you?
What's your name?
Oh, here we go.
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee. Where are your parents?
There we go.
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think. Where the boats are?
Are you safe?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q E E. Oh. Oh man. Look at that. Get away. Get away. Get away. Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q E. Get out of it. Grab the hammer. I'ma kill you. More. What? Oh, I was gonna do one more for good luck. Well, Sandra.
Man.
You didn't get me this time. Not this man. Nope.
Did you kill it?
Yes.
It's okay. I think she was a monster.
Yeah, I think so too. You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah. I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
Let's get out of here.
We need to get out of this neighborhood. It's not safe. We're less likely to be seen if we move at night.
My parents might come home.
We won't go far. We'll try to find shelter and come back here with others.
That sounds good. We can hide in my treehouse until then.
It'll be a tough climb with this leg, but that's a good idea. Let's go.
Oh, that's cute.
Stay close to me.